ancestors were going extinct, I had to protect our way of life. Think of all the coin you stand to make, you fill.
Do not call me that.
Check your gratitude, boy. You came to me. I could have shipped you right back to those bedpans.
Don't pretend you didn't know exactly what you were doing when you threw me those coins. You knew I would come. We were created to kill creatures like these, not to make them.
I won't weep for doing what needed doing. I told you.
A Witcher never hesitates. Oh, I know. What about with the elf? Did you give Kitsu a choice before you mutated her?
No, I thought we'd killed her. Her mutation was unstable. Too much power. Clearly, her death was one of her clever little illusions.
All of this to line our pockets.
You were always too focused on the gold in your hand. You never looked up to see who's paying you. See their eyes. Be terrifying. The only thing keeping men from hunting us are the scarier beasts we keep away. Humans die quick, so they spend their lives fearing and hating. Ask the dwarves or your elf friend. Men will always need monsters. Now so do we.
We're all orphans. We've always looked to you to protect us. You have to burn it to the ground. Or I will. I don't want to fight you.
We gotta protect ourselves, Vesemir. Gotta protect you!
If you two would like to stop trying to kill each other, we have a visitor.
She's coming.